One caution I would say to you is have them cut, let's say, one of your 2x4s and then measure that to make sure it's the length you want. It's gonna be very common that they're gonna go ahead and knock through all those cuts and they didn't take the blade width into consideration or they're just slightly off. So that could cause you issues when you get back home. You can kind of fit it in those midsize SUV, full-size SUVs easily, or a car.